So then, Beamthor, the stonemason's son in disguise, offered to fix Asgard's walls. Odin agreed, knowing the task was impossible, but intrigued by the stranger. And we'll pick this up later. On your side.
Something up there.
So then, Hrimthor, the stonemason's son in disguise, offered to fix Asgard's walls. Hrimthor made short work of it, of course. He had the benefit of his father's training and the aid of a magical stallion for fetching stones. Odin was not happy to find himself on the losing end of the wager, but he seemed to uphold his end of the bargain. Freya was sent to meet the mason, and to her surprise, he wanted only to whisper something in her ear. That being done, he made his way out of Asgard. And when he found Thor awaiting him at the gates of Midgard, he knew he had been double-crossed. But he didn't care, because his plan was complete.
It was? What did he say to Freya?
Only she could say for certain, but I've had many moons to work it out. Hrimthor knew that Freya loathed the Aesir, despite her marriage to Odin, and I believe he gave her the secret to Asgard's defences. Some weakness he may have built in, structural or magical, which I expect will be exploited come Ragnarok when Surtur arrives to burn Asgard to ash, if not sooner.
Down there.
No. Madenine gir, bizim yücenin göreviydi. Orlandor'a girmeyeceğiz şimdi. Onun için ayrı bir yer yapacağız. Kuzgun yamaçlar. Evet, bulmacaya hoş geldiniz. Burası çok karışıktı. Bakalım çıkartabilecek miyim?
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Fine.
Burada da bir harita olacak. Ama daha almadık.
Kaveh.
Lake with a group of tradesmen seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistake.
I know that.
Is there anything?
I
oh.
Wait!
Leo.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is going home.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
Bakalım ne gelecek. Zafer sembolü.
Want to see what we can trade those for?
Watch out!
Bakalım öfkemizi tamamlayabilecek miyiz? Evet, sonunda tamamladık. Evet, şimdiki evet, burayı da hallettik. Şimdi merkeze döneceğiz.
need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you.
Merak etme, simyacına da halledeceğiz. Yanlış mı geliştirme yaptım, anlamadım ki. Asgard çeliği. Balta. Kalsın kılıcı.
Now, what was the other thing?
Bir de define haritamız var. Şu yüzün, dağdaki yüzüğün ağzından karanlığın aktığı şey vardı. Bölüm vardı. Ağzın tam kenarında. Bu var. Gözünü ayırma. Bunu da alıyoruz. Pardon. Şurada mıydı? Evet, burada.